So I was too lazy to put gacha characters and them talking at the same time, so I'm just gonna put a cover on. Hope you guys don't mind it. Well, enjoy! Hi everyone, it's Kai Itsuki, and I'm here with my cousin. We're gonna do a Q&A. Say hi!
Hi!
Okay, so let's get on with the video. Okay, Andrea, what question do you want to ask me? What question you want to ask me?
When have you kissed a boy?
Oh my god, you really have to start there. Okay. I kissed a boy at my school once. It was on the cheek, so it doesn't count. So, okay. You go.
No, I mean on the cheek. On my cheek.
Okay. Family members are like not related to me.
Whatever.
Okay. Okay. Oi. Your turn. So, do you have a crush at school?
Yes, I do.
Ooh, you do? Who is that? Ooh, girl, you're too young. Ooh. All right.
Okay,
my turn. Okay, ask a question.
Have you had
an Xbox? No, I'm gonna get one this Christmas, and I'm so excited. Unless I do well at school.
I have a big TV, so I can have it too. I don't know why they might go.
If you have it first, I'm gonna come to your house and play video games on it.
Okay. I have a big TV, you know, a big
okay,
one.
Andrea, what I've been wondering this. What do you like to do at school? Do you get in trouble a lot? Like I did?
No, I don't get in trouble. I only do work. Yeah. Work.
Then I was the only one who got in trouble in the cafeteria because I always ran. Okay.
Sometimes I hit myself when I run.
Oof.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'm the one who showed you how to do that.
No, I do it a lot.
You grew up with me. You learned my ways.
Have you never had a day over here?
What?
In my house. Have you never had a day over in my house?
A sleep. Yeah, we did actually. Remember, like I think 3 times when I lived in my apartment. Yeah, I always had. I had some sleepovers with you once. A lot of times. Sometimes.
Oh yeah.
You don't remember, girl? Like you were there. Girl, you were there.
I don't remember that much, my memories. You don't even remember my memories that I told ya.
Bruh.
You don't even remember your memories.
All right, let's just get on. Andrea, have you... Okay, what's your favorite thing to do at school?
Work.
What? Oh my god, every child don't like to do work. Every child's like, I'm gonna run. Oh my god, you're such a good child.
I'm gonna tell you, okay? I love the playground. I literally love the playground. It's like...
Oh my god, the playground was my favorite, but my most favorite was the cafeteria. Because I always ran in there and there was so much space. Even outside, there was a lot of space too.
My favorite was the playground because... I didn't really, hide everywhere, and I just love hiding.
I couldn't really hide in the playground, because there's not a lot of hiding spots, but I hided in the back of the school.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I don't know how I haven't been caught. There weren't teachers around, I think. What question you want to ask? Ask me.
I don't know. There's a lot of questions.
I know, but there's only a little bit more left.
Okay, have you seen a China?
What?
Have you seen a GACHA character, like a famous GACHA
like in real life, I don't know how they look like.
Oh, wow, one day I saw them, but I wanted to ask you.
But I really want to see Len totally, or Johan.
One day I saw one.
Yeah. They're my favorite. Okay. Also, okay. Gamers, okay. So. Okay. Okay, so I only met one famous YouTuber, and I made a fool out of myself, so we're not going to talk about that. Okay. Andrea, so have you ever went to school, and have you ever gotten into a fight?
Because I
sometimes have.
Wait, girl. You never got into a big fight?
Maybe. Okay, this is all for today. I hope you guys enjoy. If you want to send me any questions, I'll answer them, okay? I'll do a video. I'll do a Q&A.
My question.
Girl, okay, I'll do a Q&A on my next video, so ask whatever questions you want. And I'll do some dares, too, since someone asked for it.
Ew.
Okay, see you next time. Bye!